In week 12 of the 2009 season, Vince Young's Titans trailed Matt Leinart's Cardinals by 4 points in the final minutes. In the only NFL game the two quarterbacks would meet, Leinart watched Young drive Tennessee 99 yards in 18 plays.
6 seconds remaining, fourth and goal at the 10. Young trying to pull off a miracle, firing into the back of the end zone.
Sure enough, it was deja vu. I was like, you gotta be kidding, you really, dude? Give me one win, man. This is what I need right now.
Yeah, he beat me here, he beat me in the pros. I mean, it's like he haunts my dreams, man.